know if this is what's cut in the butter. It's homemade style. We like to make it homemade here.